Hey, so Protogens' faces are made of nanites, right?
Yep, it's all nanomachines, son.
So it's not one solid object?
Technically, no. Why?
Vacuums your nanites.
Oh, whoa.
Okay, now let's see what's under there. Oh my god, it's...